early insider talk with Pierre LeBrun. Pierre, Shesterkin considered by many to be the number one goalie in the world, yet he's not even in the top 10 currently in goalie salaries. He needs a new deal or the Rangers could lose him to unrestricted free agency at the end of the season. Even though he hasn't played in over 2 years, Carey Price is still the highest paid goalie in the league at $10.5 million a year. Now, our buddy Kevin Weeks is reporting that at last word, Shesterkin turned down a deal that would make him number one on that list at $11 million a season. What are you hearing? What's the holdup? What's the latest there, Pierre?
Yeah, so having made a few calls on this day, Gino, what I can tell you is that while I can't confirm the exact number that the Rangers offered, I certainly can confirm that New York put on the table the largest contract for a goalie in NHL history, surpassing Carey Price at $10.5 million. But obviously that has not led to a signature. So that's where this thing is right now as we speak. And, you know, it's important to note as we speak for a couple of reasons. Number one, as we've talked about a couple of weeks ago, there's this unofficial deadline that, you know, Shesterkin may not want to negotiate during the season. So there's a bit of pressure here to try and get it done before the Rangers season opener on Thursday night. Now, we've seen in the past, Gino, that, you know, there's a sense of not wanting to talk during the year, but then a deal still gets done. So I want to be careful that that we're not making that deadline 100%, but it is part of the conversation. The other thing I would add here is that the dialogue continues. Like, this isn't a situation where the Rangers made an offer, Shesterkin said no, and that's it. They're not talking. They continue to go back and forth here. So does it get done before Thursday night? Does it get done later? Or does it not get done at all and he goes to market next July 1st? All still to be determined.